Coach Thad coming with our workout for today. We've got an awesome little lower body strength and power piece, and then a fun little conditioning piece. It's gonna be a ton of reps with the dumbbell, so I'm excited for us to get after it. We'll start with our mobility. All right, we're gonna go couch stretch to start. So right here, get that knee on the ground, sitting up nice and tall, open everything up. We'll go for a minute each side. All right, then from there, we're gonna go Samson. All right, so we'll get in that lunge position, push our hips down, get that knee to go forward a little bit, reach up, and then slightly lean towards that leg that's stretched out. We'll go for a minute each side, then we'll go general warm-up and floor routine, okay? Then, strength and power today, we're gonna go four sets. We're gonna start with 20 lunge steps, all right? So with your weight, you know, dumbbell or kettlebell, whatever you've got, you can play around with how you hold it, all right? You can go goblet, you could go at your side, you could throw it on your shoulder, you could mix it up each round, okay? But however it is, we're gonna go 20 steps. So that'd be one, that'd be two. We'll hit 20 of those, then we'll rest 30 seconds, and then we're gonna go five single leg long jumps each side, all right? So loading it up on one leg, jumping, landing on two legs just to stay safe. Again, five on one side, five on the other. They'll rest a minute, start over. We've got four sets of that. Then the workout. It's all about the dumbbell today, all right? It's gonna be three rounds or 15 minute time cap, whatever comes first. We're gonna start off with 60 dumbbell deadlifts, okay? So we're right here, 60 dumbbell deadlifts. Then from there, we're gonna go with 40 hang power cleans, okay? And so here, we can be going from the outside of our leg, or we can go between our leg. I kind of prefer with the one dumbbell going between the leg. It's up to you guys. When we're doing the 40 reps, it needs to be 20 each arm, but you guys can decide how you get there, okay? And then after that, we've got 20 total jerks. So these guys, and again, it needs to be 10 on each side. You guys decide how you get there. But it's three rounds, tons of reps. Gotta try to beat that 15 minute time cap. I know you can. You guys get after it, and we'll see you later.